It's time to take a look at your forecast this afternoon on News 8 Now. As we look ahead, we do see some thicker cloud cover starting to gradually move in. Still some hazy sun at times. Can't rule out a spotty shower here or there, although the significant rain stays well off to our south and west. And high pressure kind of anchored to the north of us, going to keep us mainly dry. A little weak system could cause a band of showers perhaps in the mountains tomorrow. But I don't think we're looking at much, maybe later today and tomorrow, other than some scattered or isolated showers. But a lot of clouds around tomorrow, and it wouldn't surprise me if we get a couple of patches of drizzle near the coast with more of an easterly flow. Now, the clouds will start to get a push southward. This will be Saturday as some drier air associated with high pressure begins to move in. So low clouds in the morning, giving way to sunshine in the afternoon, and I think this is going to lead us into a very nice Sunday. So the weekend looks pretty good at this point. A little cool, though. We'll keep those temperatures below average today through the weekend. So overnight tonight, very similar to the past couple of nights, just that it'll be cloudier. Temperatures will stay in the mid-50s down to the south, maybe a couple of upper 50s. And over the foothills and mountains, not much different here. Mid-50s, a few low 50s in some of the higher terrain up north. Otherwise, mostly cloudy skies, outside chance of a shower. And to the east, we'll see mostly cloudy skies as well. Temperatures mid to upper 50s for the Kennebec Valley and the mid-coast region, Sagadahoc, Lincoln, and Knox counties. So here's how forecast looks for tonight in general, 52 to 57, mostly cloudy skies, some patchy fog may form late, and maybe an isolated shower. Otherwise, pretty quiet. Tomorrow, another quiet day, mostly cloudy, quite cool though, with an onshore wind, coastal spots may stay in the upper 60s to low 70s, few mid 70s well inland, an isolated shower. A warming trend after the weekend.